Qualifying races for June 3rd, first two-year-old qualifiers of the year. First race for two-year-old Pacers, number one, Balladeer Hanover by the Panda Rosa, trained by Dan Altmaier, driven by Mike Wilder. Number two, Servani Bluestone by the Panda Rosa, trained by John Kreiser, the driver Chris Shaw. Number three, Bay Bliss by Blissful Hall, trained by John Kreiser, the driver Corey Kreiser. Number four, Sweet Lou by Yankee Cruiser, trained by Ron Burke, driver Dave Pallone. Number five, Take It Back Terry by Western Terror, trained by Ron Burke, the driver Tony Hall. Second race for two-year-old trotters, number one, the scratch, number two, Barmaid by Cantab Hall, trained and driven by Dan Altmaier. Number three, Art Song Hanover by Donato Hanover, trained by Dan Altmaier, the driver Mike Wilder. Number four, Gainer Blue Chip by Andover Hall, trained by Ron Burke, the driver Dave Pallone. Number five, Operetta Hanover by SJ's Caviar, trained by John McMullen Jr., the driver Kyle Bolan. Number six, Berks County by SJ's Caviar, trained by John McMullen Jr., the driver Will Yoder. Number seven, Stone Valley by SJ's Caviar, trained by John Kreiser, the driver Corey Kreiser. And number eight, Kamikaze, trained by Dean Collins, the driver Dean Collins, by SJ's Caviar. third qualifying race of the Meadows for June 3rd, two-year-olds. These ones are Pacers, number one, Frontier Pan, by No Pan Intended, trained by Ron Burke, the driver Dave Pallone. Number two, American Grace, by All-American Native, trained by Dan Altmaier, the driver Mike Wilder. Number three, That's My Girl G, by McArdle, trained by Ron Burke, the driver Ken Weimer. Number four, Darena Hanover, by Yankee Cruiser, trained by Ron Burke, the driver Tony Hall. Number five, Desire's Daughter, by Real Desire, trained by Ashley Brown, the driver Brady Brown. Number six, All-Star Life, by Four Stars Shark, trained by John Kreiser, the driver Corey Kreiser.